valve out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long tow. But he's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And we gotta get a move on.